Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Today also I am going to do an experiment. The name of the experiment is Electrolysis of Water. Before we start our experiment, let's understand what is electrolysis of water. The electrolysis of water is decomposition of water into oxygen and hydrogen. This is also called splitting of water. So let's start our experiment. We all know the things we need are water, salt, some salt, a battery, and two pencils attached with cardboard. So let's start our experiment. We all know that water is a bad conductor of electricity. So let's make it a good conductor of electricity by adding it salt. Let's take the next step of our experiment. Now I am going to put this cardboard and pencils on the glass. You can see I have put these pencils. Now I am going to attach these wires of the battery to these pencils. Let's see what happens inside the glass. As you can see, there are bubbles formed into the water. I already told you that this process is also called splitting of water. That is why this is called splitting of water. Because this is splitting into oxygen and hydrogen. Thank you, and don't forget to like and subscribe our channel.